We scanned our teammate Oğuz's model using an iPhone with LiDAR. The 3D STL file was refined in SolidWorks. We generated toolpaths in SolidCAM Rownd Edition and previewed the process in our Rownd machine simulator. Finally, the Rownd CNC lathe in 4th-axis mode brings the scan to life. Have a design or scan you'd love to see in metal? Share it with us. We'd be happy to bring it to reality.